Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. Bernie Williams entered the final game of the regular season neck and neck with Mo Vaughn for the American League batting title. Against Tampa Bay on September 27th, Bernie went 2-for-2 and won the title with a .339 average to Vaughn's .337.